Hi friends, welcome to Biology Tutor. If you like this channel, please share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell button for notifications. Today we are going to discuss about the online mock test 1. First question, PUFA stands for polyunsaturated fatty acids, polyunhealthy fatty acids, polyunused fatty acids. None of the above. Answer is A. Polyunsaturated fatty acids. Second question. Which is known as pink bread mold? Rhizopus, mucor, neurospora. None of these. Answer is C. Neurospora. Rhizopus stolonifer is commonly known as black bread mold. Mucor mucedo is commonly known as common pin mold. Third question. Itai disease is caused by mercury poisoning, cadmium poisoning or zinc poisoning? Answer is B. Cadmium poisoning. Minamata disease is related to mercury poisoning. Next, zinc. Inhalation of freshly formed zinc oxide formed during the welding of galvanized materials, causing a condition called zinc shakes or zinc chills or metal fume fever. Fourth question, spoilage of honey is due to the presence of Zygosaccharomyces mellis, Zygosaccharomyces roxy, candida. Answer is D. Zygosaccharomyces mellis and Zygosaccharomyces roxy. Answer is D. Fifth question. Which of the following is correct? Huddle technology is a multi-target preservation. Huddle technology is processed to eliminate or control pathogens. Huddle technology combines non-thermal food processing with traditional or other emerging technologies. All of the above. Answer is D. All of the above. Sixth question. Caffeine in coffee is present in the range of 5-6%, 1-1.8%, 10-12%, 12-15%. Answer is B. 1-1.8%. Seventh question. Which among the following is known as nutri-cereals? Wheat, millets, rice, maize. Millets are known as nutri-cereals, so answer is B. Millets. Eighth questions. Ingredients of cappuccino are espresso, water and milk, espresso, cocoa and milk, espresso, milk and foam, espresso and water. Answer is C. Espresso, milk and foam. Ninth question. Prolamin in rye is known as hordein, sacalin, zein, gliadin. Answer is B. Sacalin. Hordein. Prolamin glycoprotein present in barley is known as hordein. Zein. Zein means prolamin glycoprotein present in maize. Gliadin. Gliadin is the prolamin glycoprotein present in wheat. 10th question. Soaking in pulses helps to reduce anti-nutritional factors, reduces the oligosaccharides, reduces the amount of phytic acid in pulses. All of these. Answer is D. 11th question. World Food Safety Day is celebrated on 7th June, 5th June, 16th October, 22nd May. Answer is A. 7th June. 16th October is World Food Day. 5th June, Environmental Day. 22nd May is International Biodiversity Day. 12th question. Food Safety and Standards Act 2006 was notified on 24th August 2006, 2nd October 2006, 15th August 2006, 26th January 2006. Answer is A. 24th August 2006. 13th question. Colostrum is very good as it is rich in protein and carbohydrate, proteins and antibodies, minerals and vitamins, all of the above. Answer is D, all of the above. 14th question, buckwheat is a cereal, millet, pseudo millet, none of these. Answer is C, pseudo millet. Buckwheat is a pseudo millet. AR enamel cans are used for, 15th question, AR enamel cans are used for acidless fruits, acid rich fruits, acid rich fruits with soluble colors, acidless fruits with soluble colors. Answer is C, acid rich fruits with soluble colors. 16th question, sodium cyclamate is used as artificial sweetener, coloring agent, thickening agent, none of these. Answer is A, artificial sweetener. 17th question, Indian Institute of Millets Research, IIMR, is situated at Lucknow, Haryana, Mysore, Hyderabad. Answer is D, Hyderabad. Center for Medicinal and Aromatic Plants is situated at Lucknow. National Botanical Research Institute is situated at Lucknow. Indian Institute of Toxicological Research is also situated at Lucknow. 18th question, the International Coffee Organization is located at London, Copenhagen, Manila, Sydney. Answer is A, London. International Rice Research Institute is situated at Manila. 19th question, carmoisin is a food additive used as liquefying agent, moisturizing agent, flavor, color. It is used as color. D is the answer. 20th question, milk is a poor source of calcium, protein, carbohydrate, vitamin C. Answer is D, vitamin C. 21st question, what should be the TPC of oil as per FSSAI? 10%, 15%, 20%, 25%. Answer is D, 25%. Next, 22, bacteria which can grow at alkaline pH, lactobacilli, leuconostoc, vibrio cholerae, staphylococcus. Answer is C, vibrio cholerae. Lactobacilli, leuconostoc, which can grow at acid pH. 23, prolamin in wheat is known as hordein, saccharin, zein, cliadin. Hordein, the prolamin glycoprotein present in barley, that is known as hordein. Here the answer is D, gliadin. 24, cow mess is produced from mare milk, cow milk, camel milk, sheep milk. Answer is A, mare milk. Mare means female horse is known as mare. 25th question, nisin producing strain of lactic acid bacteria, lactococcus lactis, leuconostoc misandroids, lactobacillus bulgaricus, lactobacillus delbrueckii. Answer is A, lactococcus lactis. Thank you. If you like this channel, please share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell button for notifications.